banks of the old Darling River, there's a town that has stood many years. Our forefathers built it with hardship, sacrifice, pride, sweat and tears. Away back when transport was wagons and river boats powered by steam, with the paddle wheels churning the waters, fulfilling the old skipper's dreams. In the days when the drovers brought mobs in to the railhead from runs further out, surviving through sickness and fever, wild rushes and big floods and droughts, and the shearers who tramped to those big sheds, and the fencers who slaved on the plain. Maybe those days were good days or bad days, but they're gone and they won't be again. Now the ghosts of our pioneers come back each year to Bourke, and those days live again. With Lawson and Ogilvie smiling with pride, back to Bourke for the June long weekend. Wild rides and bare-knuckle fights of smart cattle, duffers and horse teams, and the mateship in that big shearer's strike. The history surrounding that old town could never be told in one song. May she live just as long as the waters of the Darling keeps flowing along. Now the ghosts of our pioneers come back each year to Bourke, and those days live again. With Lawson and Ogilvie smiling with pride, back to Bourke for the June long weekend. Back to Bourke for the June long weekend.